Ah! Can I sneak up on him? Ha! Pretty good. I still haven't pulled that lever way back when. Oh, there's someone over there. I don't know if this can make it through. Or just be repelled by the... I think it just hit the torch. Or the sconce, whatever you want to call it. Go down there and get that person. Whoops. Gotcha. A small statue. I'll leave the statue. Stealth and critical strike. I like it. Critical strike 23%. Stealth 37%. Nice. I really like to see these skills improving. It's very, very encouraging. Oh, this isn't the, like, stuff. No, these are scandals. That might be a loot pile. Loot pile! They should make a dungeon crawling game just called Loot Pile. I would buy it. Okay, so that door is open. Who opened that? Who opened it? Identify yourself. Oh! It's a trap door? Is it? I'm gonna be facing this thing, aren't I? Hey, it put my weapon away. It forgot to tell me. That's not supposed to work. So, I'll pull this now. Uh-oh. Is there more than one? He's only got 30. Oh, not bad at all. Is there another one in here? Yeah, there is. Ow! Well, found that out the hard way, didn't I? I'm getting better at hitting. Sometimes they have treasure, though, right? Alright, so it was... Right, in here. Oh! Ugh. Don't give me bookcases and then I can't do anything. So disappointing. Sneaking. Oh, okay. Loot pile. A red rose. By any other name. Oh, I climbed up there, right? Oh, yeah, I don't want to be here. That's my special reload spell. Hm. So wait, then I have I been down here? I have. So I still don't know how to get back to where I was. That's the next thing. I need a mark and recall spells. I think in this they might just be called teleport. You see, I want to go up there, but we can't, right? Put my whoops. So then there's oh my god. That was like pretty psychedelic there. Look at that. Whoa. I don't know if that would like always happen. But we can't climb along the ceiling, can we? Can I? No, it doesn't work very well, does it? No, it's pretty disconcerting. This is the area with the two doors. That's a dead end. That's that. And then this goes up here. And it just came from here. So then this, wait a second. Been there. Yeah, these are the two doors. Never mind. Ah. Whoa! What? Ah! From behind me! I don't want to back into the room. I don't know what's in there. Oh. That scared the crap out of me. Sneaking. Oh! What? Oblivion. It's a gateway to Oblivion. Wow. You'd think it would activate something too. It doesn't. Apparently not, anyway. Lock level 14. A heavier sword. Plus, I don't want to break my dagger. Well, hold on then. Open. Lock is too powerful. Well, that used a lot of mana. Whoa! It opened! I'm immediately closing it. Because I need mana. Switch back here. Oh, where's my, I know. Oh, I have it on. Pfft, stupid. Alright. Running and mysticism. Oh, because I used the open spell. Running 31%, mysticism 4%, wow. Alright, sneak. Save. This is a place we have not been. Oh, how interesting. A dwarven broadsword. Dwarven's better, isn't it? I think so. An elven one arrow. Someone else in here, isn't there? Oh! Go ahead, swing wildly. Well, I meant don't hit your target. Swing wildly. Oh, I've seen that from below. Cool. Oh, crap! I used the open spell. Yeah. I didn't mean to do that. Let's use this. Let's rest. Dodging improved. 20. Yay. Oh! That hurt me. Ow. That a ghost? Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. It hurts me when I touch it. So maybe don't touch it. I loot this one. Yeah. So sneaking up here. I hope I end up at the top of that large room. Ah, man! I could have got that. Maybe I did get the backstab. I'm still sneaking. Too far away. Owie! I want to fall down there, though. Oh, come on! One hit point! Hit him! Thank you. Ow! I should rest. I should really rest. I'm low. I've been resting a lot. Let me just see. 5 days left on this. We should be fine. There can't be too much more of this dungeon left. Not sure if I saved. Oh. Can we jump that? Yes, we can. Only one problem. Oh, nice! He defeated him pretty quickly. Whoa! I didn't think there was anyone in here. Man. Yellow flowers. Elven saber. Can't carry it. Oh, the door there. This place is big. Haha, hello. What are you doing down there? Are you stuck? What is that? Mud? Do you throw arrows? Because I have arrows. Is that bad to walk in? Or step in? No. He just stuck in here. Elixir Vitae. I guess he can't climb. Ah. Why is it letting me climb with my weapon? I keep forgetting that, and it never let me do that before. Oh, I'm low mana. Short blade. 52. Getting that increase 1 point at a time. Alright, so I killed this one. Doesn't even exist anymore. Guy in the mud. Climb up. It lets me do it. Yeah. So if I drop down here, I'm back towards the entrance. Sweet. You know, I never did find out how to get to the top of that. Should I just try to... Well... No. Because if I drop down there... I can get back up, right? Let me just... He's not there. Is he? Should we try to climb up? Archie's right here in front of me. Whoop. Because I haven't been through these doors. Oh, look at that statue, though. That's pretty awesome looking. Worth the price of admission. The door randomly just closed again. Red berries. Oh, there's another. They're guarding their statue of doom. Ouch. Get out of the doorway. Look at that, though. That's so cool. How about thee? Die, Violet. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh! Too many? Yeesh. It's just so many of them. Alright. I got this one. Looks like a small tooth. Igor. Look like cells. Whoa, what happened? There's another one. How many? Pure water. Pure unadulterated water. Oh, another one of those things. What about this one? This comes out here. Oh, it goes all the way through. Ah! You're the one I damaged before! Look, we've come full circle. Look at that. Ouch. Glad I damaged you already, because you're still a worthy foe. There you go. Hey, hey. Loot pile of excellence. Troll's blood. Ah. Aloe? Not sure how much I need troll's blood and aloe. Oh, so when I click the statue, I'm not sure if it was someone attacking me or it attacked me. Oh, you hear that? What is that doing? Is that doing something for me? It's not hurting me. Alright. Now there's just one problem. I want to get back to where I was. And we can't climb on ceilings, at least. Not without it going all weird. Oh, but then there's this... Before I jump down. That didn't even hurt. There's a lever here. Forgot about that. It moved. Wasn't it right over this before? Yeah, we can't. Let me turn it again. This is a good dungeon. This is some interesting stuff. Yeah, and move the hole back up. Wait, if I stand on this, though. I can't reach it. So what? Moving this over here does... for what reason? We can't climb on the ceiling over. So why would we want the hole to move over here? We still can't climb it because it's... It moves here, right? It moves just over this. Do these do anything? No. So what's the... Why would we want that to be like that? Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Running low on mana, let's just rest. Just in case we run anything into anything else. Climbing skill improved. 20%. I'm not that good of a climber, no. No, I'm not. So really no goes... It's just a dead end going up there. I have to find my way up another way. All the way on the other side. I don't think we get there through that way. Unless we have to go all the way around to go back down. Isn't there another way to go? Yeah. Oops. That goes up. That goes up. And this is back to where we were, I think. Yeah. I mean, unless it also changes something else. I think we just have to run all the way down and up to go around and back down. Maybe this is the right way, dropping down. So what's the path we were taking? And then that's up above. Oh, I hear another one. Oh, we're kind of close to it. Oh, if I drop down, yeah, I'll be there. Here we are. Yay! Access the wagon. Ruined books. Eyes suddenly sting. Yeah, we have like acrid odors around here. No nymphs coming to attack? It's a plus. Okay, now we head back. Oops. I'll care. Thief just died. Where's your tree stump? What's your name, stranger? I don't have a way to answer you. Strange as that may seem. Whee! Alright, so... Mage's Guild, good. We entered the... randomly the southern entrance. So we're heading northeast. We are not far at all. I tripped over some invisible person's head. Suspecting HALT! I mean, sometimes they go after you and you don't know why. What's up, Fido? They are closed! It is 7:18. Okay. We'll hang out by a scruffy here. We'll loiter for 4 hours. I'll throw the stick and the dog will have a lot of fun. Okay. I hope I have completed the quest to your satisfaction. Where are we? I just want to see how much we go up. Mage's Guild, 66. That's pretty good. Once again, you astonished me with your skill and efficiency, Persephone. An excellent job. The Lord will be as pleased as I am. Here's the torque I promised. Enjoy it. You said gold, but okay, I'll take a torque. Thank you very much. So now we're at, what did I say we're at? 68? 71, nice. I think I'm done with Mage's Guild for a little bit. I want to identify some of this stuff. Who can identify stuff? Do you identify stuff? You make spells? I like this. Different stairs for each one. You buy magic items? Let me just see. No offense, but I can only assist certain high-ranking members. I want it to be identified, not bought, though. Oh, God. More people invading the Mage's Guild. What does the world come to? Buy spells. Hi. Make magic items. I know I can't do that yet. Another enemy. That goes out. Identify! Okay, identify this. 87 gold pieces, yes. Torque of undeniable access. Wait a second. Cast when used, open. Alright. Do I equip this? Oh, nice! Ha! I love it! Sweet! I have some other things. I think they're in my wagon here. This stuff is magic? A bracer. Torgo's bracer. A jade. Jade of Paralysis. Wow. Diamond. Diamond of Venom Antidote. Greaves. These are magical greaves. Leather Greaves of Nimbleness. And this skirt's magical. Dead Man's Long Skirt. Now, I had other stuff, though. Didn't I found some stuff. I forgot what it was. So these rings? That does not need to be identified. There was something else. I got two things. These marks. Aren't marks magical? I have it under clothing and miscellaneous, though. Huh. So it's not a mark like you find in Arena. The first game. I guess it's just something you can sell. They're worth 50 gold each. Alright. Well, thank you very much. Let me take a look at some of this stuff. Those people are very menacing over there. Wait, does she still have it? Wait. You don't have it, right? No, it's here in my wagon. But if I go to the wagon here, it's not here. Wait, because it's going to be here, right? Well, these are ingredients. Second. Here they are at the bottom. So I'm gonna take a look at this stuff. Definitely. Torgo's cast when held, feet of Notorgo. Does that help you run fast or something? Nice! And the Jade of Paralysis? Cast when used, Medusa's Gaze. What goes here? Well, see, these are marks. Oh no, these are crystals. These are marks. Oh, Mark of Recall. Oh! Oh, that's right, that's from... So those other marks I got are not magical marks, then. This I got from the Archaeologist Guild. Doesn't tell you... It just tells you use, doesn't tell you, like, how many charges it has or anything. So, Diamond of Venom Antidote. Cast when used, cure poison. This I would sell. Because I have a spell that can do that. Greaves of Nimbleness. Plus 3 to armor rating. Alright, so I have... And Nimbleness. This is plus 9 to armor. Wait, these are greaves, though. These are elven greaves. Nimbleness. I don't want the AC to go down. So I'm gonna put that back in the wagon. Probably not gonna wear this either. Firestorm, huh? That replaces the greaves, I guess? Where'd they go exactly? Am I just wearing the skirt over the thing? Oh, I am. I didn't take anything off. I'm just wearing it. Okay. I didn't know I could wear that and that. So I'm wearing two bottoms. And this does what again exactly? Firestorm. Sweet. I like it that very much. Actually, I forgot I picked up some of this stuff. Well, actually, I gotta go back in. No, actually, we're not getting another quest because we're going to do next episode is a special 50th episode. So it's gonna be extra long episode, an hour and something. And we're gonna do a Morgiah's wedding. We're gonna try to find. I mean, I don't know if we're going to find him next episode, but we're gonna try to find the King of Worms. Of the necromancers of Scourge Barrow in the Dragon Tail Mountains. Went to deliver a letter to him, I'm guess, yeah, King of Worms, to him from Princess Morgiah of Wayrest. She wants to reply back as well, and she said to avoid the rift, whatever that is. So that'll be next episode, looking forward to that. Main quest type stuff. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure. Oh, look, the effect there. Cool. The top left. See you next time, guys.